back to my YouTube channel. It's me, Steph. So today's video is all about DIY scrunchies. We all girls know that scrunchies are so expensive to buy, and it will be really cheap if you make it at home. So these are very easy method, and without using a sewing machine, you will just need some glue for it. And be ready with your supplements, with your stuff, and let's begin with the video.
Now we need some glue gun sticks and glue gun. Then any fabric of your choice, a glass, then some rubber bands, scissors. You can use an inch scale or measuring tape, then iron or hair straightener. So this is all you need to make a scrunchie at home. This is a no sewing machine method, and I hope we all do it really well. So let's begin.
Okay, so Belle, the first step of the process begins. Take out your material and spread it out like this, and make sure it's not crumbled, and be it any material, be it cotton, chiffon, no problem, but make sure it's not crumbled. If it's crumbled, don't forget to iron it. Actually, mine was really crumbled, so I ironed it. Or you can use your straightener if you don't have one. So I used the iron. So now the process is, lay it down, and you have to use your measuring tape. You can also use a scale, the inch scale and stuff, which has the inches and all. So that is not a problem, but mine had only centimeters, so that's the reason I'm using a measuring tape. Okay, this side is a measuring tape. So now measure the the opposite one. Okay, now the process begins. If you want, you can have another hand, like someone to help you if you can't catch the measuring tape and mark it up. So my sister will help me here. So make sure it is gonna be 16 inches for the length. Okay, okay, so this was the 16 inches. Now make sure the breadth of it will be 4 inches. So it's gonna be 16 and 4 inches by 4 inches. So okay, okay, so now we're gonna do on the other side, and we'll meet up. Okay, so now I've got this rectangle type of a shape on my material here, on my cloth here. So now the only step to do is to cut them using the scissors. Okay, and this is how shamelessly I am good in cutting my fabric. So you can see the edges are really distressed and not uniform. So that's actually not a big deal if you are cutting. Basically, I also added 0.5 inches extra here, so that I don't misplace my cutting. So now the cutting process is over. Yeah, so now the step is, we are gonna take our iron and iron it so that we don't get this folds. Let's do it. God, this looks so good and so beautiful because it's ironed. And now the step you have to do is, do not switch off your iron because you have to use it for further process. Take the opposite side of your material, the side which you don't want it to be the on the inside of the scrunchie, right? So if that makes sense. So now you have to fold like 5 inches, I guess. Not five, just a little material, so that this distressness cannot be seen. So you have to fold this a little. Well, you need someone's help, so keep that standby person. Start ironing it. So I want it to be like this, and it turned out to be like this. So the same thing you're gonna repeat on the next side. So now the main step begins. So now you will be needing your glass. If you're doing it for the first time, then obviously it's a very important step. You have to place it upside down, take your rubber band and put it in like this. Okay, now you will need your standby hand again. So my sister will help me. She'll catch the glass like this. The material, what you have to do is, you have to put it inside the rubber band like this and do the same thing all around, okay? And make sure only half of the scrunchie is in and oh, it's supposed to be looking like this. And the step now you have to do is heat your glue gun. I have my glue gun sticks. I'm gonna heat them and I'll meet you guys a bit later when it's heated up. Hello, and I am back. But for you guys, I just keep right now. But yeah, my glue gun, I kept for heating and it is heated. Make sure you have extra supplies of glue sticks because you will be needing them. And yeah, make sure, one more thing, this is really important and a disclaimer, the chatterbox, Stephanie the mother is gonna speak now. Okay, so make sure you use this in the guidance of someone elder to you, under your parents or guardians or brother sister who is elder to you, because the age of using a glue gun stick is better, like from the age of 10 and 10 above, because if you're 10 below, I prefer you to use it under the guidance of your elder ones, because you know this thing might be really hard, might be really hazardous for you, so you might keep ending burning yourself, and that blame will go on me. So that was it. Now here comes Steph the YouTuber. Okay, so now we have to do some work and let's begin with the work. So as I said, the folded part of your scrunchie, half of the scrunchie is supposed to be looking like this. I'm really sorry because of my material. It's really white and really bright for you guys. And you might not see it properly, but please do cooperate. I will try my best to show you the best visible views, okay? So yeah, I will not repeat this stuff, like folding this stuff, because I repeated it multiple of times. So I'm not gonna bore you up. So another thing you have to do is take your glue gun. Make sure you have extra supplies and you have to glue this part to here. Make sure you're leaving 0.5 inches gap. It is supposed to be leaving 0.5 inches. I did leave 0.5 inches, but because I stuck it together, the glue came a little forward, but no problem. I did not let them stick together. I made them apart and this is how it is looking. I'm going to continue the same process all over this side and I'll meet you guys a bit later. This is how it is looking right now. The scrunchie is almost done and I'm so proud of myself, because actually this was my first attempt doing it for you guys and I'm really proud of myself. Okay, so now this is how your scrunchie is supposed to be looking like. And leaving these two ends of 0.5 inches gap. Now, I prefer you keeping the scrunchie over here only and do the stuff like sticking it and everything and not removing out according to me, because it will end up really messy. So now keep your glass like this, the sideways, and take your glue gun and fold the same way how you folded them, but with using an iron to make it uniform. But here, just put glue gun here and fold it. Do the same thing, put glue gun here and fold it and stick together. Really twisty. Take your glue gun. This is the end of it, right? Here. So now put glue over here. Okay, as you did it, it will be ending up like this. We'll do the same thing on the other side. Okay, these two sides are folded. Now we'll put glue on any one side and do the same thing how it is and stick this like this together. Get it? But make sure you do only one side and not both the sides together. So I'm gonna do this side because we're gonna put this to the inside of it. So I know it's really complicated, so let's do the first thing now. We'll glue these two sides together, but not this. Make sure. Voila! And this is how it's supposed to be. So this is fully stuck together, except leaving the opposite side. Now what we are gonna do is we are gonna put this thing inside this stuff and glue gun it. Sorry, it came out. So I put this in, taking the glue, putting it on inside of it and sticking it. I hope you got it. So it is inside, taking the glue. The same thing we're gonna do on this side. We're gonna glue here and stick it like this. Ha! So this side is completely together. We are ruining a scrunchie. You have got your very own scrunchie. Oh my god. I hope you guys really understood the way of doing it. Make sure you don't pull out really hard because this side might be a little delicate. God, now some montage time. Okay, so that was it for the video. I hope you guys really love this video. And if you do, don't forget to give this video a big like. Don't forget to share it to everyone so that they get an easier way of doing scrunchie without using a sewing machine at home. And you don't have to pay for these scrunchies like Todenars and 2.5. Instead, you get these scrunchies for 500 fills and below. And handmade by your own self. So you can even do these and gift your best friends for their birthdays or friendship days. You can do designs on them. You can use embroidered materials. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon beside the subscribe button to be notified whenever I post a new video. All the announcements done. And I literally made you bored or made you irritated because it's my chit chat like I always do. But anyways, I'm seeing you guys in my next video for now. And don't forget to keep smiling, spread lots of love and positivity. Love you. Bye.